Now to the intensifying fallout following a decision to have animals, including a tiger, at the senior prom for Christopher Columbus High School. There's now a state investigation underway. CBS 4's Peter Dench reports from outside the school in Westchester.
And this tiger was obviously stressed the way it was pacing back and forth in the cage. You can see the way its ears are flat. This tiger was horribly stressed.
Ron McGill from Zoo Miami is alarmed that this caged tiger was on display for 500 Columbus Senior High promgoers Friday night at the DoubleTree Hilton Miami Airport Convention Center, along with a fox, a macaw, caged birds, and flamethrowers.
And these kids are surrounding it. There's people tossing fire. There's loud music. There's disco lights. What message are we sending when we take an endangered species and we put it in that environment strictly for entertainment?
The school said the tiger was on display for just a few minutes. No one was harmed, and there were handlers and two Miami-Dade police officers standing by.
There's obviously a safety issue here also. If that tiger, for some reason, were able to get out of that cage or something happened where there was an escape there, all those kids are in danger. That's not to say that tiger is going to systematically try to kill everybody. It's not going to do that. But it's zest to get away from that horrible situation that was in, it will take out anything that's between it and escape.
Student Rafael Crespo disagreed with having the tiger here, but said,
"The money that paid for that, the money that that prom went to, also keeps the tiger fed. It keeps the tiger with medication that it needs to survive. And that tiger was also raised in captivity. So I'm pretty sure it's used to it."
I'd like to talk to the principal.
Yeah. We were not allowed on campus to speak to Principal David Pugh. He released a statement saying, "Upon reflection, we regret the decision to have live animals at our prom. This decision in no way reflects the Marist values, teachings of the Catholic Church, and over the accomplishments of our young men and that of our distinguished alumni." FWC says exhibiting wildlife is not prohibited if regulations are followed. The tiger came from Predators Unlimited of Southwest Miami-Dade, a licensed captive wildlife facility. FWC spokesman Robert Klepper did say FWC is looking into the incident to determine if any violation of Florida's captive wildlife rules took place during the incident.
Tigers are wild animals. They don't need to be displayed as objects for our amusement.
Principal David Pugh is not commenting on camera. We wanted to ask him how this decision was made, if it was made by a committee, and if so, how many adults took part in that decision. Meanwhile, the animal rights group PETA is calling the display of the tiger cruel and dangerous. It said that wild animals are not prom decorations. In Westchester, Peter Dench, CBS 4 News.